is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Naveen Dhaliwal. Late-breaking out of Cleveland County. Fire crews are on the scene of a wildfire, trying hard to get it out. This is happening near 127th and McGuire. You're looking at live pictures from our crew on the scene. You can see a huge plume of smoke coming from that direction. This is what we know right now. So far, no homes have been evacuated. Now, we do have Megan McCormick on a phone with us. She's with the Cleveland County Sheriff's Office. Good afternoon, Megan. What can you tell us? What is the latest on this fire?
I can the latest on this fire, and it's on McGuire Road between Red Rock and 120th.
And Megan, right now we had got the information that no homes have been evacuated. Our neighbors are on standby?
Right now, as far as I know, no homes have been evacuated. The last information I had that the fire was about a quarter mile wide. I can tell you, I can see the smoke right here from Lindsay and Klassen. So it looks like it's a lot of smoke, a lot of fire.
Tell us about the roads right now. Which ones are closed, if any?
Right now, they have closed McGuire between Red Rock and 120th.
All right. Thank you, Megan. We appreciate that information. Again, crews are on the scene of a wildfire. This is happening near 127th and McGuire. If you're in this area or going to be, you probably would want to avoid it. We have a crew right there on scene who is providing us with updated information. And, of course, stay tuned to Eyewitness News 5 as well as KOCO.com for the late-breaking details.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.